What happens when you're a Scooby gang?
I can't use this on the kitchen. It's only one hole each.
Welcome to the LS life.
What's that?
Bitch. Oh, and it starts from now. Start throwing in the fucking motor. Oh, damn. Manual's on, baby. Anyone after a surge tank, let me know. I've got one here for sale. She's about 4 months old, or six. Let me know. Offers. Holy fuck, there's an LS in here. I'll mount it up soon, when it's not fucking hot. Hello, gearbox. How many of you break two axles in like 10 seconds? Fuck you, reinforcement shit. There you go, here's a sample.
Yeah,
that's alright.
Super sharp.
Oh yeah, she's sharp and fucking hot.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Burn the shit out of you.
Piece of fucking Holden rubbish.
Yeah. Holden fucking. Just ties up everything.
Come. CC8 named Artena, Scooby Dooby Doo. It's got a bloody LS1 in it. Dad. Nothing too fancy. It's got T56 manual. Still try to keep it, you know, fairly tidy without having to cut too much shit. It's got 6mm plates. Built a solid box which hold concrete. I think it's 30 kg per side. And then we've got typical M80 diff, Holden VZ, plus the axles. Show you guys the boot.
Shit, Fija, what did you do that for?
Cause I'm a fucking wrecker. I love taking the wall with me. Every time. Plus I needed some weight. Nice rear. Touched the wall a couple of times. Not hard enough though. Hopefully next round. Hit the wall!
Fishawa!
This is one of the tow vehicles. It's got a VZ LS1. Six speed as well. Not too flash. Pretty gay in here. That's the GC8. That's Scooby Dooby Doo Artena. At least you guys have seen it now. No one can say that it's got a fucking Subaru diff. Nah, nah, nah. Feature wants big boy M80. If not, next step, solid. Goes to solid rear end one day. Features! Keep that feature wall. So yeah, we'll try and keep the videos up there. No promises though.
Feature wall.
Have a good day, Bruzzy.